प्रणाम
से आई एम नॉट डूइंग एनी बिग बिग जातूस एंड दिस दैट लिविंग ए वेरी ऑर्डिनरी ए नॉर्मल लाइफ आई ईट विथ यू गाइस सिट होल डे बट समहाउ देयर इज अनसेड क्लैरिटी अबाउट द स्पेस आई एम कैरियिंग is almost settled in all of you. Am I right? The stupid Karnataka police fellows, they were asking me when they were illegally got me in their custody, what you think, you claim you are a god? I said, no, I never claim, I just live like one, that's all. I never claim, I just live like one. So understand, just live like one. You will see the unsaid also will be simply grasped by people. Yes, great.
Pranam Swamiji.
Go ahead.
Before I ask my doubt, I got a clarity. Thank you so much to the team. We started
punch.
Yes.
Punch.
Got it's two, called three Pancheshwar. Punches. No, got two, three punches, Swamiji.
Say, why it is called Pancheshwar, you know? The major five activity of a monastery, one mahant represents. But here it's not five people, it's actually now
seven
people and including me, eight. And it can be any number. But each one represents a different dimension so that the multi-dimensional complete view is presented. That is why.
So when we started, we were quite blank. After your explanation, I was wondering why I was so blank, and I was looking at, around my team, Ili, and all of them for a moment were blank. Except Nataraj Swamiji. Everybody.
Yar, Nateshananda
Swamiji. Nateshananda Swamiji, sorry. Nateshananda Swamiji, sorry.
No, problem, no problem. Nataraja, Natesha, same, Onanda, same. No, so, okay.
So, and we were all little blank. Then we started writing whatever we know about how to reach this enlightenment. Once we finished, when I started telling, everybody started asking, yeah, idhellam panna enlightenment aiduma, idhu panna eppadi enlightenment aagudiyum. Then I understood enga yaarukkume idhellam panna enlightenment aagura clarity e kedaiyadhu, ana edho pananum panna da enlightenment aagamudiyum nu mathram theriyirathu. That was the first step.
So now you understand how we waste our time.
Yes,
see what she said, you know, she said, finally I understood we did not know what to do. We just know we want it. So do you understand how much of time we are wasting?
Yes. And when we all were talking and asking questions to each other and everything, we were reflecting ourselves only. Because when I wrote, I myself had a doubt, is this the right way? So when they were asking, I could connect it. When others were telling, I could connect with them. And everybody were blank for a minute to answer. Because there they also struck. That was very clear. And then I realized when I was standing here for a longer time, we all probably had, because I had, a feeling, jnanam adayiradhenna adu ivar kudupar thane vandirukom namba enatha poi thedradhengra oru sombeyir thanathil irundirukom.
See, naan kudupen ungala vaanga thayar pannittu.
Yes. அதுக்கான ரெடினஸ் எங்ககிட்ட இல்ல, அது கூட ரெடி பண்ணிக்க முடியாம உட்கார்ந்திருந்திருக்கோம். தட் வாஸ் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பாயிண்ட். அண்ட் மோ இட் வாஸ் மோர் லைக் ஆல் தி ब्लाइंड பீப்பிள் டுகெதர் ட்ரைங் டு ஐடென்டிஃபை தி எலிஃபன்ட். When I say I catch only the
tail
and I say this enlightenment should be like this, the other one catches tumbike and says this is not the one, this is the one. This was the one which was probably going on around among our team, where we could not come to any conclusion, heated up and everything had happened. But end of the day, we could understand we are only doing for this cause. One common thing which everybody did in our process and we all agreed was, somehow we have to be part of this Sangha so that automatically our path will be cleared. So that was
see,
one
part
thing.
Of the sangha means nothing. You where you go, you form your teamili and raise the whole teamili to Advaita. All your teamili is put together is my teamili. That's all is sangha. Yes. Understand? You form your teamili and start living Advaita with them. Start celebrating Advaita with them. All your teamili put together is my teamili.
Thank you, Samaji. And that was one thing.
All your sangha becomes my sangha, maha sangha.
So that was the first thing that we had some arguments, but end of the day, we could come to a conclusion that this should be the only way. Beautifully, I should thank him. Beautifully, he could make me come out, bring out when I was listing it out. This should be done, and everybody could do that. We did not finish yet, Swamiji. Few more to finish, few more clarifications to be given. Few more are thinking and stucking in few of the points which has to be clarified. They need time, we need time. That is the status of our teamili. So when the process was going on, one thing was very clear. Anything you do in our day-to-day life, going to do yoga, I'm going to wake up from 4 o'clock, sharp 4 o'clock, integrity. And I'm going to do this. Anything I do with integrity. I do authentically. I take responsibility. All these things we were injecting into ourselves to get enlightenment. Enlightenment, and still we felt some emptiness, which we was beautifully taken out. That anything you do, but ultimate goal, you keep it as enlightenment. It'll automatically take you. That was very beautiful. For example, when we were discussing food pattern, how are we going to make it? Then I said, the vengayam poondralam vidrathu kashtam pa. Konjam idala yosikkanum, innum konjam time eduthittu naan mentally prepare pannittu I'll do it.
But vengayam poondu vida vendi avasiyam illa enlightenment ku. Na adu vandu kaalaiyila depression illama irukkadama. காலையில் ஏஞ்சோன்னா டிப்ரெஷன் மாதிரி உட்காந்து அழுமூஞ்சி மாதிரி அம்மாஞ்சி உம்மாஞ்சியாக இருக்கிறதுக்கு ஒன்றும் வெங்காயம் முடிலாம் விடணும்னு அவசியம் இல்லை. நல்லா வெங்காயம் முடிலாம் தின்னுட்டு காலையில் ஏஞ்சோன்னே ஐயோ இங்கே எரியுது அங்கே இங்கே வலிக்குது அங்கே வலிக்குது
அப்படின்னு
உட்காந்துருக்கலாம். தப்பே
இல்லை. தட்ஸ் அன் எக்ஸாம்பிள்.
பச்சை மிளகாயும் சாப்பிடலாம், பச்சை மிளகாய் அந்த இனிமா கூட கொடுத்துக்கலாம்.
No, I didn't
see, she said, I don't want to give up onion, garlic, green chili now. I said, for enlightenment, you don't need to give up onion, green chili, garlic and all. You can have continuously. If you, onion, green chili, garlic, in the ashram, we don't eat because we will not have early morning depression. Onion and onion will directly add to the early morning when you wake up. Why should I wake up? That feeling is directly added by onion. If you remove onion, that will not be there. You will just jump out of the bed like a kid and run to the bathroom.
So that was an example, Swamiji. So the next question was, Jnana venuma, vengaya venuma?
No, in English, please, in English.
So, the first question, when we were discussing about the patterns which we have to change in ourselves, immediately the food pattern was the major pattern. Some of us are non-vegetarians. For example, I'm a vegetarian, but I eat onion, lasun and everything. So I said probably it could be a difficult pattern in me to bring it out, because even here I miss that. When I eat here, I miss it. So probably that would be a little difficult for me. So one of our team leaders.
But how many of you saw in last 15, 16 days, early morning you are waking up is so fresh. It is just because if you remove onion, your early morning waking up will be so easy and fresh.
So immediately our teamily asked, you need enlightenment or you need onion? So the discussion was so healthy for quite some time. We got the answer to some extent that somehow we know the root now. That is what the clarity is. Though I had a question, there are arguments, there are feeling of hurting each other through the words and all. But I got the answers from the previous questions that I have in it, which I have to look into now. I'll do that process. But we really enjoyed this day. It was really, yesterday was a very good day, and before today, yesterday was a very small day. Really.
Yes. How many of you feel that? Great. Give a good hand.
Thank you.
Great. So, you have any question for the Pancheshwar?
No, I'll work on it. That is what I said, Swamiji.
Okay. You guys have anything to add? Answer?
Because as of now, I before coming here, I felt I do not have anything in me to hurt others. Mm. So if somebody is hurting each other through their words, I felt why it is happening between them. Mm. They both should complete. Mm. Now I understand, because I am in the team, I should also complete. I'll look into it. Mm. I am yet to do that.
How many of you guys understood? many unsaid truths, understandings are just happening in last 2 days. Many things which neither I said nor you thought, simply like understanding, you are discovering. This is what is opening the spiritual Pandora box.
Thank you.
Yes, please go ahead.
Pranam Swamiji, first of all, I would like to thank you for showering blessings, because for the past 2 days I'm going through great tension. And the next thing is, as you said in the morning, how the stones are getting kicked up in Ganga, and finally they had turned into Linga. Mm. That was the thing that has happened in our batch also. Mm. Almost all people are related to enlightenment only. Their ultimate goal is enlightenment only. Mm. But only two of the people, they are
resisting.
No,
don't say ultimate goal, ultimate reality.
Yes.
Because it is not a goal. It has to be reality caused by you. Mm.
Yes, but two of the people, they got struck up, they are resisting that why should this be the ultimate goal? Mm. So we all of the people are able to convince them, they got the answers. Actually, they are having some questions in them, and they are expecting the answers from us. Mm. So finally, after explaining the thing, they thought, okay, we are convinced with your explanation. But
okay, now you have any question for the Panch?
Yes, I am suffering before marriage and after marriage. Even I told the same question to you, Swamiji. Mm. I am having money blockage. Mm. Because when I am coming to my IA, even my husband told, because I am earning only 11,500 per month, three lakhs for me and 1 lakh for my son. Investing that much, larger amount is almost all you are investing at 4 years salary, he told. Mm. We had an argument, and up to 2 weeks after, with the help of Veda Swarupanda, you blessed us, so we are here. Mm. I would like to clear up to now, because I didn't get that breakthrough of my money blockage. Mm. So I would like you, any of
you
person,
have
to
anything
answer
to add to her? Punch, then I'll give my punch. You go ahead. Whatever punch you want to give.
It has to do with how abundant you feel within. If you feel abundant within, money will come. I'm just going to say something funny, which is, if you have Haritaki powder, you'll probably make more money. Swamiji said something like this in the cruise, because Haritaki increases your oxygen supply to your organs. And a signal as subtle as that can change the abundance you feel within. So I'm just...
Exactly, you got it. I've told this in the cruise last Inner Awakening. Sorry, 2012 Inner Awakening.
Yes.
The amount of prana you feel inside is the amount of abundance you will feel. That is the way you attract money. What I am talking is not a joke. It is a truth. Mm.
That's the one thing, ma, Swamiji. Mm. Actually, in 2000...
You guys, anything else you guys have to add?
I feel you should complete with the dissatisfaction you carry inside, no matter how much money you have. I'll expand. Your 11,500 per month can make someone else feel very wealthy if their needs are met with that much money. Inside, they'll feel wealthy. Tomorrow, if you have to build a temple and you need 10 crores for that, and you continue to earn 11,500, that extreme difference will once again ignite your powerlessness. But what you are forgetting here is, if you just complete with that dissatisfaction, that feeling that you have that, ayyo, I don't have this money, now what I will do? If you complete with that feeling, suddenly you will see somebody else comes to give you that money to create the reality. Basic thing is, you will feel wealthy inside. Everybody's money is my money. I don't mean any disrespect by saying that.
Okay. Actually, ma, when you are completing the powerlessness, you will see the brain starts working. Simply, you will see money is nothing but having a right vision about your life and acting it. That's all. Money is the side effect of having the right vision and acting upon it. How many of you are catching what I am saying? That's all. As on now, you are just only selling your time. Add intelligence to your time and start selling. You will have 20 times more salary. Add vision and intelligence and start selling your time. You will have 30, 40 times more salary. Have enlightened vision and intelligence and your time. Start selling it. You will make like me. No, really, I'm telling you, what I am saying is not impossible story or convincing. How many of you are understanding what I am saying is possible? It is possible. Yes, that's all. Can you just share a few words?
This money issue. I have lived Swami's words. Niti Devi is witness to it. Now, today, if anybody asks me, I always feel, I believe that word of Brahmanyam Bahuputrata. I tell, I am the son of the rich father. When money is coming, the need for money is coming, I don't look for my purse. I don't look for my bank balance. I look, see that the money is there in plenty. That's all my feeling. And I only, if at all, even the slightest doubt or anything happening across, as she thought that surrendering that to Anandaganda, that completing it, that is all I have to do.
That's it.
Completing that feeling, that emotion, that moment arising. And somehow it happens. Somewhere it comes. And it happens. And
you are clear
scared.
About what we are saying?
Yes. Actually, I want to tell one more thing, Sanji. In 2011, where I was doing my first job, I attended your Kalpataru. You blessed me with 11 boons. From that day, it started happening.
So, you are the witness for the 11 boons. So, can you then continue to have your doubt and fear about the money? Is it not disrespect to my Kalpataru Darshan?
No, Swamiji. Recently, when I am coming to IA only, like my like first boon was I should have own house. Recently, I purchased. With this August, I am going to complete one year. And before coming to IA, I am not having one penny because we had purchased the house. And suddenly one land which was not at all going to get sold up. It suddenly one party came, he gave the advance. So whatever the advance he gave, I kept it in IA and Angenius.
So now, you see, you came as a person with doubt. You are giving the witness for the principle I am talking. Do you understand the power of the whole group? Do you guys understand the power of Advaita? She came to question me. Now she is convincing all of you. All right.
Swamiji,
Rajivji, please go ahead.
Swamiji, can I add one thing?
Yes, 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 yes.
Ma?
Ma, he's adding one line for you.
Just one more thing to add is if you make your husband feel abundant, you'll find the whole thing cycle working through him in a very different way. So what you've done with the teamly and the, you know, what you shared, truly see where that incompletion is within him that's not allowing him to allow that abundance to flow through him. And I think you can cause that reality to happen for both of you very easily and smoothly then.
Swamiji, I want to add one more. Like I had been digging the same point, but he's not coming out with the problem because he is also from like agriculture background where his father has never earned a penny. So he is very strict at that point of money. I'm asking him where, because now like it's a lottery, the money came. So I'm first time investing in spiritual because
I'm telling you now, because you completed with it, you will easily be able to penetrate into his inner space and complete him, help him to complete.
But
understand?
He's not at all opening up, Swamiji.
There is no such thing. He is not at all opening up means, just see where you are not opening up to you.
After this, I should.
No, now you can start seeing. Somewhere you have become tired or lazy about you and not opening up to you and does not want to work on that part of you. Look into that. You will open him up. He is after all part of you, ma. You understand? Don't think only the kid you are carrying is your part. He is also part of you. Your whole teamily you are carrying in your womb. Understand? You are going to decide whether to deliver it in 8 month, 9 month, whatever, 10 months. How to make that baby into a man or woman is your decision.